I think we're back now. Just make sure it's all caught up. Make sure we're back on. Yeah, we're back on. Cool. Excellent. So we're back and we're playing Overwatch now. Because, guess what? Season 2 came out and I haven't done my placements yet.
Welcome to Season 2.
I mean, I don't know how good I'm going to be at this because, like, I'm not exactly an exemplary player at this game. But I do it because I have fun. Let's put this flight stick away.
Traveling to Hanamura. Prepare to attack.
Okay. On attack. Figure if I'm gonna do ranked, I'm gonna do ranked with a character that I can really just go at it with. Competitive, sorry, not ranked, I don't know. Same deal. Everyone knows what I'm talking about at the end of the day, right? Let's go! Oh, he's dead already. Okay. Yes, me too. Let's go. Player has left the match already. That's not cool. Ah, shoot. No, I don't want my email being shown. Let's put that down here, I guess. Well, now that that failed, let's try another game, shall we? Oops, no, 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 no. Dang it. Screwed it all up.
Prepare to attack.
Okay, going to attack again? Well, let's go in again with Roadhog. We could use a better healer, guys. Okay. I'm kind of nervous now, but I'll deal with it, I guess. There's explosions and bad things. No likey. I'm just gonna wait here for a second, I guess. Da da da. Stole your health pack. And now I'm coming into your base. Dead. Oh, I didn't consider him behind me. Okay. That could have been worse. Oh well. We're getting in there. We're making good time. Oh, come on, what? Of course, I was shooting through Kaboom Boom, but. Gotcha! There we go. Woohoo! Ah, that's great! Okay, we're making a switch. We're making a switch. Ah! Oh. Yeah, that's what I prefer Lucio to his Zenyatta, to be honest. Really need to push point. Yeah, I know, guys. I really shouldn't be playing so ham-fistedly in ranked. But golden guns are such an enticing reward that I just want to have a piece of. Yeah, that was cool. Yeah, no, nailed that one. That one went so well. I'm gonna take Junkrat just because I can. Let's be completely honest here. Who doesn't love Junkrat? He's like the best character in the game. Attackers incoming. Like, look at that!
Come on! I hate waiting!
It's like a cool version of Jinx from League. Like this spot.
4, 3, 2, 1. Watching your back is incoming. Defend objective A.
Your luck is massive.
Got him. Oh shoot, that bounced the wrong way. Nice shot. Oh man, Pharah. Oh, Pharah. High sodium Pharah. Take it. That looked good. Got him. See? Not a problem. Composition. Nothing I'd really change. I guess it's just, you know, keep killing him, I guess. I mean, we seem to be holding this point pretty decently. Oh. Oh, come on, guys. Oh, come on, guys. Oh, come on.
Need to protect the object.
Oh, come on. No, no, that's it. GG. Bomb, bomb, bomb. Round. Wait, round two? Come on, Momo. 0-1. Oh my god. Oh my god, I love this new GG easy thing. This is the best thing to ever happen to a video game.
I love the smell of pulse munitions in the morning.
Whoa. Wow, that is some high sodium there. This Lyco guy.
Epic.
Lupin Psycho, I don't know. We're done the album. Okay, time for a new one. Another Pliny album. Yeah, placement matches. Big fat red X to start the whole thing off. Because I'm really good at this game.
Welcome to Hollywood. Prepare.
Where the streets are paved with gold. Okay. No tanks, no healers. Well. Play healer this time. Yeah, yeah, I dig it.
Come on, let's bring it together. Check this out.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. I have the scroll wheel assigned to my jump. I don't know if that still works though. Seems to. Smash spacebar in the up scroll wheel, and I seem to stay in the air pretty well, so that'll be useful.
Wonder if I have time to catch
hockey game. Wonder if I have time. Man, I'm kind of bummed that, like, Lucio's the hockey fan, you know? I mean, like, as a Canadian, I don't think Brazil's got too much of a hockey scene going on. I can't see it going down. Spacebar for life. I mean, yeah, I use spacebar for like regular jump, but. Whoa, okay, I think I'm frontlining a little bit. Well, this is going a lot better than my last game, that's for sure. Got her! Woohoo! Yeah, boy! Wow, that went well! We're doing great! We're doing great! Come on! Oh, Genji, careful! Dear sweet Genji and... There we go. And that's how you clear it. Yeah, a lot of clear on that one. Whoop. How do you like me now, big guy? Come on. Gotcha. Woohoo! You tried, Reinhard, but that one's going to Soldier. Get healthy, everybody. Here we go. Push! Ah. Of course, it's the rat trap. It's always the rat trap that gets me. Oh, that's cool. I've got you in my sights. I might have to chill it with Zenny a little bit here. I might have to hand out some tranquility, motherfucker! Go, Nidhogg! Yeah, boy! Woohoo! That's a clean round one, I'd say. Score. Break. Losing. Switching sides. Prepare your defenses. Got two tanks. I don't get what that silver thing on this guy's icon is. Makes me worry a little bit. Unless that's the new silver tier thing that they've talked about. I don't know. We'll have to see. You guys, you can't get me to play healer twice. Then again, I probably shouldn't play Junkrat twice. Hanzo got his buff. Let's play Hanzo. Oh yeah, I'm gonna play Hanzo and then my edgy music comes on. Healer says... Wow, that is quite the scatter shot. Aw, man. I kind of backed into a corner like a crappy little person like that. Okay. Well, we have two snipers now because someone decided having two snipers was a thing. So, I'm going back to Junkrat. We don't need two snipers. I just wanted to play some Hanzo, guys. I just wanted to stretch my weeb muscle a little bit. Whoa, my resurrect over here, huh? Okay. Oh, I'm down to clown. Damn, damn, damn! Oh no, oh no, not good! Holy dooly! Ah! Oh man, I could have ulted into this and saved myself a lot of headache. Oh man. Man, I just can't hold him today, coach! Pie, pie, pie! 3.1415. Oh, that's cool too. Oh, you gotta be shitting me with this guy. You know what's worse than people who play Reaper? People who play Reaper and are actually decent. Gotta be shitting me with this nowadays. Okay. Okay. We're in need of a change here. Heroes never die. That would have been great to have like a second ago. Oh well.
Come on,
At least I got the Reaper. God damn it, Reapers and Genjis all over the place. I can't stand it. This ain't going so hot. Damn it. Okay. Bastion was a bad idea, too. Damn it. I don't like playing defense. Damn it, 3-3. Okay. Ah! That's frustrating. We did it with more time remaining, so. Defenses again? God damn it. Okay, that's it.
Together, we are strong.
Zenyatta. Okay. I trust you. Oh my god, so many tanks. Oh my god, tank life. Here we go. This is gonna be sick. They're not getting through us. It's gonna be so sick. Oh yeah, someone on their team left, so that means we win, right? Holy crap, we're just holding it today.
Yeah.
Ah. Well, thank God for that. Round three. Complete. Alright. Let's win the next one. Okay. Speaking of, music's done, so let's go back and pick another one. Three.
Switching sides.
This is a pretty dope song. I like it. We're going with it. Prepare to attack. Well, I'm gonna go with Zarya again. We did pretty good last time.
Together, we are strong.
I mean, like, I have Zarya's Olympic skin, but truth be told, I like her default skin. Like, her default skin is just too perfect for her character that I can't not use it. Look at this guy, yo, I don't know, L4ORS. He's so desperate to be salty that he's resorted to lead speak. That'll show you who's the better Zarya. Haha! I'm so good they ought to call me Kick Butt Gaming. Please don't call me Kick Butt Gaming, and I resent saying that automatically. I'm a terrible person. That's my IGN announcer voice. Yeah, that's how you deal with the problem. Woohoo! GG! GG! Come on, come on, let's do this! Woohoo! Wait a minute here. That's not it. Final score. There it is. GG, everybody.
Play of the match.
Yeah, I think that one's fair. This one. Yeah, this D.Va was a real champion here. Watch this, watch this, watch it all. Watch it all go kablooey. I'm sorry, but 12,000 damage done, that's nothing to sniff at. It all feels good to win a ranked game this early on in my placements, because last time I only won like two of my games. And then I kind of stopped playing ranked because of how it was kind of like lame. Also, they did something, I don't remember what it was, but they did something to the competitive points. And it changed about how it works. I'm going to check it out real quick. Golden guns. Also, yeah, we're going to... Just the best skin, I'm sorry, but... I mean, seasonal skins are nice, but... You know, there's just some that are better. Right, guns. 3,000. Holy crap. Okay, so they changed it so that you need a lot more points now. Well, the only way to get more points is to keep on playing. I really should have called this stream, like, Espresso Gaming Overwatch, the quest for the golden gun. Because I'm so funny. Let's put on some music, some different music now that that's over. We'll just go invent the universe. Play all. There we go. Ba-bam. Make sure everything's working. Okay, defense on King's Hero. A few defense heroes. Well, let's throw a Junkrat in there. Got a healer, got a tank. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm being paired with someone who's in gold. That makes me really happy, actually. And a Genji! Woohoo! Genji! Genji! Especially this post-nerf Genji. He must be a pro Genji.
Hello.
She must be a pro Genji? I should probably leave the voice chat if I'm live streaming, though. Bap. Oh no, I missed the jump. Oh god, they were actually facing each other when those lines went down. That's crazy. 'Em. Yeah! Excellent! Woohoo! Still good, still good! Gotcha! Oh, man! High sodium Pharah! And we're back in it. Pharah! Why do you gotta be like this? Why you gotta do me like that, girl? I feel like there's a joke about, like, Pharah being compared to a bird a lot. That's a joke for anyone who knows, like, British English. Try to be funny. Ah, looking sideways, damn it. Well, we're doing great on defending this point, actually, despite that going down. Oh, okay, that's not good. That's not good. Alright, guys, alright, alright.
Fire in the hole!
Ah! Okay, that held them pretty good, actually. I'm kind of proud of that one. Suck it, Reaper. Oh, come on! That doesn't feel good. That doesn't feel good at all. Damn it. Russian is my native language. That was kind of a Transylvanian accent, but you know what I mean. Oh god. Oh god, there's a lot of people here. Oh my god, what is this? Oh my god, what is it? Oh yeah! All the damage. Everybody stand on top of me while I blow up. It's not going so well, though. This choke point's gonna be the last bastion. Get it? Bastion! Come on, guys. All we have to do is just not lose now. I mean, this last point's, like, impossible to... It's this factory, which is, like, the last choke point. The whole street area is, like, basically a gimme. If you're on attack, it's free coverage. Got him! Haha! 30 seconds remaining. Oh my god, we might do this. Yeah, boy! Damn it. Damn it, Reaper. Damn it. Yeah. Keep it up. Keep it up. Oh my god. Keep up that pressure. Keep up that pressure. Yeah! Woohoo! Okay. So we just have to get to the second checkpoint and we win, right? I mean, unless they changed it. They probably changed it. Prepare to attack. Wow. Whoa. Double support. Double tank. Triple tank! Alright, we'll be Speedy Gonzalez then. Gotta get my snap on. There we go. Gotta be snappy, gotta be quick.
commences in 30 seconds.
I can't wait to get into the back.
Just in time.
Wah.
Back in my old stomping ground.
I don't know what happened, but there used to be a line where if like Tracer was in King's Row, she'd mention wanting to go down to the pub, but you never hear about it anymore. And I think that's a very unfortunate. Bye, Winston. Well, whoever this Junkrat is clearly didn't take advantage of the positionals. Oh, hi, Reaper. God, I hate Reapers. Yeah, got me just clean out the gate. Okay. That's annoying. They have a Symmetra. Great. Got it. There we go. Captured. Woohoo! All right, this is going to be another victory under my belt. And there I go, jinxing it again. Gotcha. Gotcha. Surprise, bitches. Get in there, Genji. Go get him. Damn it, Reaper. Yeah. All right. Got an ult. Let's use it. Got someone. Heard that. There you are. Damn it. Okay. So this point's gonna be the hard part to push. Gotcha. Gotcha. Oh, rat.
60 seconds.
Alright. I wanna play ball, we'll play some ball.
They have a teleporter.
Oh, so we're gonna end it on 1-1. Okay, time for a tiebreaker.
Finals.
Let's crack some heads.
Just getting a buzz here. Defeat, excuse me?
1-1? Oh, because we didn't push it as far. Gotcha, they're trying to make it quick. Well, that's unfortunate, we were doing so well. Ah, well, you win some, you lose some. It's how you play the game. There you go. Everyone just throws their respects on the tanks and healers, of course. Let's see. We could keep going with this, which I've already done for an hour. Ah, you know what? We'll just do one of the arcade modes just so we can play the new map again. God, there's all this Sombra ARG stuff going on with Overwatch lately, and I'm really, really, like, curious as to how, as to what it's gonna be like when it finally comes out. I really hope she's, like, a fun character to play. I'm gonna be really disappointed if not. Tanks? Okay. Sorry, it is.
Together, we are strong.
Oh, we're doing a skirmish. Cool. Yeah! Got myself an elimination. 'Cause I'm so good at this game! Hey, that hurt.
attack.
Okay. Still gonna go Zarya. I feel really strong with her lately, so we're gonna try and go for it. Darkfire was replaced with Dustlander. I'm not okay with that. Man, some of these names, man. Spamamdorf. PTV Gaming. Dingy Toucher.
Together,
Roku Shubo. Man. I mean, why can't they be named great things like coffee beverages? You know? I will reclaim my mind. Oh, hey, some lore. There you go.
Hello.
Omnic Infantry. Nope, I ain't gonna try and say that.
Let's gather some valuable data on this mission.
Okay, well, this one has the word schnell in it, which means faster or speed or something like that. Schnelleinsatzgruppen. I don't know. I don't speak German. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, this is gonna go real well. I didn't realize that was our current issue. Okay.
My will is unbroken.
Oh man, I was trapped. That's what was going on. Dang it. I was so confused. Well, there we go. Time to go win it. Whew. Getting a little bit of a head rush going right now. I'm probably dehydrated. Probably should get a drink. Extensive amounts of talking to myself. Come on, Dingy Toucher. Okay, so Invent the Universe has a pretty flowy album thing going on where it's like songs go one into the other. I usually have these songs on shuffle, so I don't actually know the order of the album, and now I'm listening to like See Through Eye, and it's like all the songs kind of like more or less flow together. Which is something I'm not taking advantage of when I'm listening to it on shuffle. Yeah, big boy! There we go! I'm going in. Well, That's okay, I guess. Heroes never die. Double okay, we're fine. Gotcha. All right, Jets at Radio Future, you get over here. Whoa, Death Room, not cool. Wasn't expecting all those people in there. Oh, they got a teleporter in there. Clever little devils. Well, I mean, for what it's worth, Zarya, I consider myself a fairly good loser. I mean, see if that's play of the game. That'd be kind of nice. I haven't gotten play of the game with Zarya very much. Here it comes. Yeah, boy! Oh, yeah. Okay. That victory felt pretty good, actually. Play of the game. Ah! Man, I just want one play of the game when I do really good. Like a quadru- Oh, it's gonna be off the back of my ult, too. Watch. Watch. One. Yeah. Yeah, there's all the kills that I wasn't getting. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go until I level up and get another loot box, and then that's the point where I think I'm just gonna be like, yeah, is that enough for today? But I mean, I'm kinda planning on coming back tomorrow with some more stuff too, so. Prepare your defenses. Might try playing something different tomorrow, actually. Something even more. Well, we got a Genji, but I'm gonna stick with Zarya just because I do really good with her.
Together, we are strong.
Down in the road, while there's work to be done.
Damn, Toxic, you're still here? Good to see you, man. I mean, you probably never left. I wasn't paying too much attention, but you're the real MVP. You actually stuck through my entire stream today.
May
I will not let the fate that befell this place happen to my country.
Just kind of listen to you carry on while I back up my office. That's what I'm looking for, man. Like, isn't that what streaming's really about? Just listen to someone talk while they're playing a game. Oh God, I wasn't ready for that. At least I make energy. Yeah, man, I did a stint with voice acting for a little bit when I was in college, so I do a lot of like weird noises. Gotcha! Damn it! Ugh, Bastion. You are not cool. Okay, that was a lot of damage on me all of a sudden. Damn it.
My will is unbroken.
I bet you're a- Wow, okay, thanks, man. That makes me feel good. Yeah, man, no, I'm a total delight. Get out of here, Reaper. I'm hunting you down, McCree! McCree! Ah, there we go. Damn it. That didn't go as planned. Hitting a wall with this thing here. We're gonna switch it up. Time for some monkey time. I mean, did they get, oh yeah, they got the checkpoint. Okay. Monkey man's not an idea. Let's switch it up yet again. Oh, never mind. Got this one, guys.
I don't think we got this one, guys! Okay, we're gonna switch it up to Roadhog. Because at least I can erase some people with him. Got him. Armor. Damn. I heard the whoosh for his ult, but saw no fire go down. Ah, McCree. You slippery bugger. Oh, I've been knocked down apparently. Well, I'm on the other side of, well, was on the other side of the map for a second there. Hope we can hold this out. It'd be kind of nice to end this on a victory, because I'm pretty sure if I win this one, I'll probably level up, get my trophy, and then I can just relax and take it easy the rest of the night. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. A lot of fire, a lot of fire. Nope, not good. Not good. Whoop. 2-1. Gotcha! Got him. Gotcha! Ha ha! Yeah! This is why I play Roadhog! Oops, didn't need to use that. Let's get back in there. Ah. Okay, book's up. Oh, this gonna be tight. It's gonna be. Oh, I'm back. I'm back. I like it when it's close like this. It's not every day you get an actually exciting game of Overwatch, which is kind of sad. I mean, at least these days. Remember back when it first started, you'd have like 30 second queue times on a slow day. Oh. Whack. Well, that's just not cool. Yeah, okay, well, 20 seconds, we got this. Gotcha. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Oh, it's so close. Oh, not good. That was theirs. They're gonna push hard now. That may have been it. I think that was it. Damn. Well, does that mean I'm playing another one? Let's see. Well, I'll give him a GG. That was fun. Still not even at a victory. I don't even have a level up yet.
Okay. Well, I guess we're gonna have to play some more until we get it.
Having something in my throat there. Let's go. No, actually, we're gonna go Reaper this time. I am death! Death! Seasons do in fact fear this Reaper. One thing I don't like about this map is there's not a heck of a lot of stuff to, like, make a mess with. I mean, like, the place is already kind of a mess, so there's that, but, you know, like, all the other ones had, like, a whole bunch of junk that you can just blow up everywhere.
I was hoping I could go into Shadow Step a little bit quicker, but guess not.
This is my curse.
Man. Damn, dude! That's not cool. Okay.
This time, I'll finish the job.
Ah, music's over. Let's fix that. Sean, you're in the middle of a game! No.
In range of the objective. Form up on me.
Objective A, captured. Escort the payload.
Let's get it moving.
Damn. I've also been sitting on my ult for a really long time. I should probably use that thing.
This time, I'll finish.
Fire in the hole!
Okay, can't go up through there. Gotcha. Kind of. Got you both. Triple kill. Let's get that health back, just to be safe. Oh man, ooh man. This Kaon, wait. I think this guy's supposed to, this guy's name's supposed to be Kaon, but they spelled it Kaon, because probably name was taken or something. God, why do I know Kaon? Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto. Ha! Yeah, no, I think whether I get a loot box or not, I think this is going to be my last game, because I'm definitely starting to get a little bit tired. I'm not used to this streaming thing, I'm only just getting back into it. Cool. Let's keep getting some of these here, just to be safe for Reno. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, right there, Bastion. That's where I want you. Just cleared right out of there.
60 seconds.
Damage increase.
Why is it whenever I play Junkrat, I never get to, my traps never go off? But then I play against another Junkrat and he just wrecks my day up. And we have someone who left. Oh, well. That's why I only play arcade mode. I'm glad I'm not playing ranked right now. I'd probably be in a really bad mood if I was playing ranked. Yeah, no, I'm definitely losing it.
Bomber!
Play of the game.
Oh man, a Genji played a game where he got me and our Genji. That's cool.
Well, did I get a loot box from it? No.
Oh well. That's me for today.
That's me for today, ladies and gentlemen. Or just Toxic, I guess. Probably the only guy watching. But, it was a delight. I'll probably be on tomorrow playing some games. Anywho, catch you all later, and have a good night. Peace.